Let your ruin in the end, where it's still your priority.